Hey, welcome to Grommet Games. It's been a very long time since we played this game.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's been like a day.
Yeah, pretty much. No, last time we did it was June 9th, according to my sources, which is Ryan, who just looked.
Last time.
What the heck?
Wait, oh, God damn it!
Oh, my God! You freaking kidding me? Son of a bitch.
Wait. Back up, Tom. Get back here.
God, oh, I didn't. I thought I could do it, but I wasn't good enough.
Get back here, Tom.
You know how much I love this game?
Yeah! Yeah!
Got him. And did nothing. Well,
oh,
we were going to go fight.
Oh, my God!
He's dead. That frickin' frick.
Hey.
Well, we're going to go fight the watchdogs because in between the last
abortion?
Two.
Awesome abortion. We got an episode name.
Awesome abortion. Jesus Christ. No, but in between the last two episodes, or the last episode and this one, has been like a half a year, basically. And I lost my entire file, so I had to go back and get back to where we are now. So I did that, and I got the last flame, which I don't remember if I actually accomplished in the last episode, the last two or whatever. I don't know, whatever. We're going to fight the Abyss Watchers, also known as the Watchdogs, because that's the best game ever made.
Also, viewers, you may have noticed their perspective has changed to the better Dark Souls player, me.
Well, I mean, you're not wrong, but the reason isn't because you're better.
It's
the reason is because
the sixth member of Grommet Games shows up if you play.
Yeah, he does. Although I am using my other mic, so I don't know how it'll work out.
Your CPU would just be all over the place. Oh, look. Are we going to keep this in the video?
What? You just standing there?
No, the cutscene. I see the cutscene.
Oh, sure. Yeah, okay. I thought you were just standing looking at the wall. I was like, no, you probably shouldn't then.
Okay, guys. Let's comment on what's happening here.
I just fucked my mic with my mouth.
I assume so. I could hear myself for a split second. He's got the same sword I do.
Oh, that's cool.
Should I put on his outfit, and then I'm fighting him as him?
Yeah, do that while we're playing.
He looks like a Bloodborne character.
He does.
It's Bloodborne.
That's because Bloodborne is a better game. No, whoa, From Software just got wrecked.
It's a better game.
Oh, my God. You just roasted the other From Software.
Oh, I have that. I have that. I could be him, and I could do that.
Well, probably don't do it right now.
I'm about to. Critical battle can now be accessed.
Oh, my God. It's critical. We're playing with critical. Yeet. He's now electrified.
God damn, this thing does a lot of damage. That's because he's got two phases, though.
Yeah.
He's weak to his own sword.
I got stabbed.
I haven't gotten hit once.
I got hit again. Oh, I'm not good. Oh, the other one. I'm dead. I forgot there was more than one.
Well, that's been it for this episode.
Welcome. Thanks for playing or watching Grommet Games.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah, like, subscribe, and comment. I switched up the order. That's right. I have to. God damn, I have to waste another ember.
Yep. So you can see, guys, look at how much health I have in my game. Look at that souls. I got, like, a bunch of gestures. Like, look at all that. I got, like, everything here. Like, Tom's a scrub. He hasn't even beaten the game once. I've beaten the game three times, man.
It's because I have to keep starting over. It's just like Bloodborne. Except we're not filming that one.
I mean,
well, we were. We did film three episodes.
Shh. Don't make the audience want something. By the audience, I mean
Are you implying that anyone wants to see us play Bloodborne at like the 5 frames per second that it runs at?
Yeah, man.
I mean, look at this beautiful 60 frames, hopefully that you render it properly.
I hope it like renders really poorly and it's like 24 frames per second. And then I'll just say it's the cinematic episode of Grommet Games.
It is a cinematic episode.
This time, if you try and die, I'll use heal on us and it'll be all
good. I tried to die.
That's obviously what you did, right?
Yeah, I was just like slashing that dude and the other one just like, hi-ya. And I was like, oh, frick.
Oh, wait.
This is a family channel, so.
Wait, Tom.
You're padding the runtime in this episode.
No, God. This one. Look, Tom. I'm him.
Wow, look at you, except you don't have the other sword.
Oh, wait, one second. Come on.
You gotta get good, fam.
Okay.
Why did you just, like...
He puts it away anyways.
He, like, patted your stomach.
Yum, yum in my tum. I love this sword. It's my favorite in the game, because I can do the slidey attack of death.
Yeah, well, it wasn't the slidey tag of life that saved me from dying, so.
Tom, you got a dude coming in behind you.
Yeah, it's fine.
He's gonna try and attack me, but he missed.
Oh gosh, I forgot this battle starts immediately.
Battlestar Galactica?
Yeah, that's a good show.
I've never watched it. I can't.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you thought Battlestar Galactica was a good show.
Whoop! You missed!
Okay, found the other one.
There. Don't worry, I'm gonna yeet at him.
Yeet! Oh, look, there's three now.
Lightning damage is a lot to him.
Yeah, it seems to.
Yeah, but his attack did a lot to me too, so I'm just gonna yeet.
Oh, I got hit. I thought it said summoning a dark phantom for a second. I was like, are you shitting me?
In the middle of a battle? I mean, it is Dark Souls.
Backstabbed!
Took out his phantom pain. It's Venom Abyss Watcher. He's the clone of Abyss Watcher, but you know, he's actually the real one.
He's liquid Venom. He's Lickum Abyss Watcher.
Liquid naked solid Abyss Watcher.
Man. Oh my god, it's over. We won.
We did it. Thanks for
proud
watching this episode. Yep.
Thanks for that, everyone.
He's
definitely
dead.
Doesn't come back with a giant flaming sword.
There's a lot of them, man.
Yeah, they just keep doing that over
it's
and over.
Bloodborne.
Again.
I gave my all, not for copyright.
Not for honor, but for the Abyss Watchers.
Oh God, his flaming sword, Snake.
Flaming sword.
He embered up, man. That's a bad idea. Yeah, he's gonna get invaded.
He's all fired up.
Abyss Watcher has been invaded.
Yeah, with my luck, it would. I literally embered up earlier when we were playing this today, and it just, like, immediately... Well,
thanks, why? Skype. That's going to be in the fucking video.
God damn it. Just playing...
I had to leave... Okay, I stopped the call.
I can't do anything. I'm stuck backing up. Okay, here we go.
It's not in your video. I don't know why you care.
Well, because it's screwing me up.
Da 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 da. It wouldn't be a Grommet Games recording if something didn't go wrong.
If something retarded didn't happen.
Oh, you tried to hit me. Didn't work, mate. Oh, you tried, but you got wrecked, mate. One hit!
Oh, I'm almost dead!
He's dead, don't worry. And we beat the Abyss Watcher. He's a Lord of Cinder and he got fallen. Praise the sun! Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please scrum it.
Was that even
subscribe.
10 minutes? That's like 5 minutes.
I'm gonna check. Let's see. It has been 9 minutes.
Yeah, but you also started way before we started the episode.
That's true.
And we have to cut out a bunch.
Hey guys, look at me. Back in my solo Dark Souls Let's Play. Gotta move to the next zone just to meet with Tom. So we're gonna go to the Abyss Watcher Fire. Bam. See this good video gameplay? Undead Bone Shards. Didn't know about them. They make your Estus Flask go +1 until you have 10.
You can't hit more than 10?
No, you can't. I have like
what happens if you get another one?
It just sits there. You can't use it. I think you
might
be able to sell it.
That's some game design right there.
Miyamoto made it that way, man. I don't know. Alright, my white soap sign is under the catacombs. It's like right under the stairs.
Alright.
I assume I'm leaving this in.
I mean, if you want to be really lazy.
We fall in line, one at a time.
Well, I was like, why do I remember us recording in this area already? Because we did the fight of Wolnir already, remember?
Yeah.
The broken fight of Wolnir, epic.
Oh, I don't need to record this then, don't worry. we'll just say, go watch episode -2.
Oh, yeah, and watch the first episode. Wasn't that the first video we published?
It was like one of the first.
No, the Gromcast was the first, and then we did...
Wait, Tom, stop for a second. You look like you need a little bit of health. Here you go.
Oh, wow, thanks.
That took up half my magic to do that, man. I never put like any into like getting more magics. I could put a bunch into like faith and like intelligence, but I didn't put any into attunement. So I have like -5 to use.
That's pretty good.
It's gonna get back up again.
Yeah, it did.
I fall, get up again. You're never gonna bring me down. I eat spaghetti.
And then we get a copyright strike. And then our channel gets taken down.
Watch out, ball.
Yeah, I know.
Get
which way are we going, up or down?
I mean, we're not... I think the ball guy just killed himself. Well, we can go either way, but down's the way we need to go, but this way has items.
Well, see, items are fun. And we need a pad to run the time.
I'm about to... Nope, I didn't die. I'm good. Da 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 da, this way. Da 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 da.
Isn't there an ant here?
Play. Somewhere there's an air.
There's a dude. Oh, okay, I'm running. I have 30,000 souls. It's probably a good idea to run around with that.
I have 125,000.
Yeah, but see, you're like level 5,007.
You blocked my rollback. You almost got me good. Killed, man.
I'm proud.
Wah.
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 It's a me, I'm Lario.
There's a meme man over there. Oh, don't
a
worry,
meme man?
It. Yeet!
I have that. I don't think I can use it yet, though.
I just got the ability to use it.
It's because who dumps that many points into, like, whatever that you need?
Hey, Tom, you ready for this?
No.
Where are you? Where'd you go?
Over here. I just went, keep going.
Oh, if you keep going, I guess. If you go to the bottom of this ladder, there's, like, an item you can get.
Right, I found an item. Soul. Soul of a nameless soldier.
Snake.
Snake! You need to get the soul of this nameless soldier.
He doesn't have a name until he does when he becomes David.
His name is David. Oh no, I got shot a bunch.
The first time it went, it hitting you blocked it from hitting me.
I assumed that would happen.
Alright, we fall in line one meme at a time. Ready to play.
You didn't kill that stupid skeleton all the way, you frick. Haha, I killed it. Where are you?
I dropped out. I'm
about to die. I'm about to die.
I think if you need to have like a light sword if you want to 100% kill him.
Well, you know, who does that?
We just went back up. God damn it.
What?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
We went back up. Oh, he did a Palpatine! He did a Palpatine! I'm gonna have to cut in that part of episode 3, just so we can know what a Palpatine is.
You mean us playing the forest, which we still haven't done?
Yeah, we're gonna when that game gets out of alpha -4.5.
It'll be our first game that we played that's actually relevant.
Yeah, man. He died. I think there's an item over here.
There's a lot of Titanite shards over here.
This way. Oh, mean men. They don't last long when it comes to the spin around, man.
Except for when they do. Kukri. I'm in the Kukri forest.
The Kukri?
Oh, got him! Isn't there like a ball? Oh, no, not yet.
No, there's just an item down here somewhere. Oh, right, one of these mean men.
Bluttered mouse cup.
Oh.
I didn't say anything that made any sense. What did you do?
That thing went.
Twinkling Titanite. Yeah, it went bye-bye. Did you go down there? Where'd you go?
Behind.
Hello?
Back up. Back the way we came.
Okay. Can't leave me behind, kid. I don't know where I'm going.
We skipped something, actually.
What?
Yeah.
We gotta give the fans a thorough playthrough. We gotta give them... This is a walkthrough quality video let's play.
Is it? Well, then let's go this way. Watch me. You ready for it?
No.
See, remember this place where that guy shoots at you? Well,
no.
This. Shazam! Actually,
I didn't do anything.
Hit that.
It's an illusory wall! Hey, look, an item.
Yeah, that's why I told you to hit it.
Catharsis. Carthus Piracy Tome. There, I can read.
Yeah, you got a pyromancy tome. Aren't you a pyromancer?
Yeah.
I helped you beat the game. There you go.
I'm proud of you. Can't you jump over there?
There's a guy behind you.
Yeah, I see. He's dead now.
No, he's not.
Yeah, now he isn't. He was dead, though.
Okay.
He tried to trick you.
I wouldn't jump down there if I were you. I think you might.
Personally, I would. But you never know.
I fall apart. One at a spaghetti. You have to go back this way. Ready to play.
I will eat cheese pizza anyway.
Cheese pizza? It's a pizza for you and me.
Okay.
You're just running in circles.
Yeah, man. Isn't that where... Oh.
Invaded by Dark Spirit Daddy Bear. Let's keep going. Look at this spinning bone.
Come on.
I need a double cheeseburger and whole lettuce. Don't be front and sun. No seeds. I'm gonna be up in this drive-thru. You don't need, you know what? You ran all the way away. You don't even get to see my spinning bone. You didn't get to put the music to form.
It's going at 6,000 kbps, so it looks good.
I'm proud of you. So I don't know where you went.
Down the way we went. Oh my god. Viewers, if you...
Oh, I found the dude! I found him! He's all green!
I had to run away. Well, viewers, welcome to viewing content where it's called We Find Tom. Now,
well, I don't know where you went.
I see him.
Woo! Probably should have drank an Estes.
You better should have checked your back!
Oh, you got him! He rolled, and thusly I missed. Ha! That serves you right for drinking. Oh, I walked right into it. That serves me right for trying to do anything.
Whoop.
Oh, would you stop that?
You're joining the wrong game. Well, this guy sucks pretty bad, man, to be honest.
Well, me too. So, don't be afraid. Yeah, I died. Because I wasn't allowed to dodge.
He's dead too, don't worry.
It said, well, you dodged, and then I said, yeah. And then it said, well, hey, actually, you can't.
I killed him, don't worry.
Well, see, that doesn't help me now. I don't care if he dies or not, personally.
I need to find that sorcery chameleon. Comma, 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 chameleon. Eat spaghetti. I'm at the bottom of the stairs again.
I don't know where I am. Oh, I know where I am.
I'm just gonna zoom in on my guy's face at this part and just wait. Yep. This is the most entertaining part of the video right here.
This is the most entertaining.
This actually is the video. I'm going to cut out all the rest of it. It's just me sitting here waiting for it to be summoned to another world.
Good. Thanks for that.
That's my rendition of Neon Genesis Evangelion's theme song, A Cruel Angel's Thesis.
What about a regular Angel's Thesis?
That doesn't exist.
Well, I want to know what it is.
It's ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Truly a musical genius. I landed on your head.
it's Kanjo-esque, actually. Like Koji Kondo, you know?
Yeah, basically.
Kanjo-esque.
Kanjo.
Watch out for ball, man. Ball,
I'm
man.
A ball man. Feel the rhythm with your ball. Hands. Save me.
Ball man.
Here it comes again.
I love how 90% of this Let's Play has just been us singing random shitty songs.
That's what the people want to hear. I know because the views only go up as time goes on.
It's a reference to when they saw like our Overwatch Let's Play where I said, you know what they want to hear? Is people
it's my
singing.
Themes. Yeah, it's true. Did he just parry me?
Yeah, they can.
That dangle. All right, now I need to drink one of those dingles. Oh my god, purple. All right, you skeleton fuck.
There's a skeleton standing still on my screen right here.
That's entertaining, I guess.
I can't hit it. Viewers, you'll be able to see it.
Well, it's over here.
I have one right here.
You just killed one.
I know.
Big purple thing came out of the ground and hit you.
Yeah, I know. That happens. Watch out. There's a trap right up ahead.
It's a trap.
But not the bad kind of trap.
So, like, a dude who dresses as a woman?
Yeah. That's the bad kind.
Oh, I thought that was the good kind.
No.
Depends. Why?
On... Don't go. You did it. I was gonna say that right there is a pressure plate.
See? Oh well, you probably should have said that earlier than that.
You hit another one.
Aw, yeah. Die, you skeleton fuck.
I killed one.
Stay away from me, you purple shits.
I don't know what it gave me for killing it. Oh, it's back. Never mind. I love when things come back after
you. Are you freaking me?
Come get your loot.
Get your mail wet.
God damn. Do you want to give them the story behind come get your mail wet?
Well, it's not come get your mail wet. It's just get your mail wet. Oh, he's invisible. He's a ninja.
No, he's dead.
Well, anyway, for get your mail wet is a great time of the year whenever it rains, I drive around and hit puddles and splash people's mailboxes. I hit a pressure plate and thusly ending my life.
I'm pretty sure that's illegal in like 92 states.
92?
Yeah. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Don't go down.
I don't know what you said.
Go right.
I'm gonna run in the hole.
Don't go in the hole.
What if I want to get this ember?
Yeah, but if you go down there, it's a bad idea.
I didn't go down there. I'm not that incompetent. Watch out, all right. In this playthrough, I haven't fallen off like 6 ledges already.
Okay, there you go. It's this way. There's a bond.
Large titanite shard.
I'm gonna have to get out of here and come back.
You have to?
Yeah, or else you can. Can you light it?
I can light it.
Okay, then you're good. Then you. Then
that bonfire is lit, fam.
It's lit, fam. Watch out for the ball. Watch out for the ball.
I'm not sure it's a good idea to do that. Yeah. What did I say?
I'm okay. Ball. Neon Genesis Evangelion ball.
Evan Ballian.
Yes. Cheese pizza.
I remember in our Wolnir playthrough or whatever. I remember.
Whoa, big rat.
Reference back to that video. I remember fighting this dude. Oh.
Oh, there he is. He's right here. Hey, what's up?
That name looks like a NPC character name.
It's Night Slayer Sorig.
It's not Awesome Abortion, so it's got to be a not player made one. Remember when we fought a dude named Awesome
Abortion? Oh my god, the rat's trying to kill me too.
It's a goddamn rat.
Where are you? I'm getting hit by rats and other. Oh, and a big ball, and a big ball.
Oh my god, Tom. I'm about to get killed.
You can't stop. I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm about to die too.
I got a thing for that though.
What? What'd you get?
My thanks.
Why, you killed the dude?
Uh-huh. No. I just got it through nothing.
Well, I'm gonna have to go to that bonfire.
Mm-hmm.
Da 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 da. It's been 24 minutes.
Yeah, actually, why don't we end right here? Hey, everyone. Thanks for watching this newly revamped series, which is basically the same thing, just worse.
We're gonna continue.
That's just the last one.
Yep. All right, well, Alan Z.